Well, the nice weather brought people out to enjoy the final day of the 38th annual Artsplosure Festival in downtown Raleigh. Art and music lovers walked up and down Fayetteville Street. Artists displayed their work for visitors, from homemade pottery and clothing to jewelry and paintings. Businesses say they are thankful for the cooler weather on the festival's final day.
Heat always affects business. Rain really affects business. So people came out for the heat anyway. But today, being cooler, it's been a much pleasant day for people to be out. So it's made it a good day.
The atmosphere was outstanding and the weather was beautiful today.
More than 170 artists participated in this year's festival.